A northern Minnesota car dealership was looking for their rental vehicle. 50-year-old Jacqueline Grumbo of Warroad has now been charged with theft. According to court documents, this car dealership rented a 2015 Ford Expedition on July 27th for 2 days to Grumbo and dropped it off at the Warroad Airport. On July 31st, the vehicle had not been returned and Grumbo disappeared. Now charged with felony theft. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.